Number nine, 432-yard par four. This is one of the few holes that you really have to curve the ball right to left. Most players will take a fairway wood or a long iron and make their ball curve around the corner into the fairway. Then there's a short to mid iron into a green that has a back upper level